Now we're on it. I'm an ordinary man, nothing special, nothing grand. I've had to work for everything I own. I never asked for a lot, I was happy with what I got. Enough to keep my family and my home. They say the times are hard, and they've handed me my cards. They say there's not the work to go around. When the whistle blows, the gates will finally close. Tonight they're gonna shut this factory down. Then they tear it down. I never missed a day nor went on strike for better pay. For 20 years I served them best I could. With a handshake and a check, it seems easy to forget. Loyalty through the bad times and the good. And the owner says he's sad to see that things have got so bad. But the captains of industry won't let him lose. He still smokes a cigar, he drives a brand new car. Still he takes his family on a cruise.